All right, will it generate a link?
It should, yeah. It should automatically send it out via your Twitter.
Okay, I'm lurking your thing.
Okay.
I'm refreshing.
Am I live?
Oh, there it is.
Oh, it's telling me I'm live. Oh. Wait.
Hold on.
I'm, like, waiting.
I'm going to say join. I'm tweeting it
right now. Ah, look at all the hearts.
Okay, I'm writing join us.
Oh, and everybody say hello. Let's see. We got tech swag coming in.
Whoa.
Whoa, now they're all coming in.
Okay, you got to ask questions. You can't just say hi.
Hi. Hey.
Hi.
What's up? What's up?
We're newly found friends. We just met. Thanks for taking us on tour.
Thank you for coming on tour.
I'm so pumped to see. I've never seen her live.
I've never seen her live.
It's a big night for everybody.
Yeah, I know. I was just telling Michelle, my makeup guy, I'm like, okay, we got to get ready early tonight because I'm going to want to get out there and I'm going to want to watch
the
whole set.
That's awesome. You have to hide behind one of the scrims or something.
There's plenty of stuff to hide behind on that stage.
There are.
And I have to say, so before I even started my YouTube channel and when I was like about to start my YouTube channel, the guy I was dating at the time was like, you got to check out this girl. And he showed me all your stuff.
Come on.
I loved the video where you were like painting the White House.
Oh, yeah. Man. Like, thank you.
Yeah. So I was like following your stuff and just like, I love this girl. And that was before I even started my channel. So
that's
I've been
amazing.
A fan from
And your channel
a while.
Is amazing.
Oh, thank
it's
you.
It's the best. It's
thank
the best.
You so
it's my
much.
Favorite.
Oh, you're so nice.
And
this we've known about this now for months. It's been months in coming.
I know. We had to hide it for a while.
Yeah.
But now we can finally be open about
our friendship. We have an open relationship now.
Yeah, we're very open about it.
Let's see.
All right, okay, people are asking stuff. Hi from Mexico. Hola.
This will be so crazy. Yes, it will. Does anyone have any questions?
Wow, it's all feeding in so fast. This is actually not only our first time meeting, technically, kind of. Mm-hmm. We met like an hour ago. But it's our first time periscoping.
So you should have.
This is a big day.
It was comical to watch us try to figure this out because we wanted to make
Didn't we have to? We Googled how to do it?
Yeah,
is that what we did?
We did. We Googled how to do it. But the hearts are colorful.
Okay.
The
questions
are coming.
Okay.
Let's see. Oh no, someone has poor connection. Gavi. Gavi's doing good, actually, everybody.
My favorite movie genre? What's your favorite movie genre?
Oh, rom com. I love chick flicks.
Oh, no,
I really.
What's your favorite rom com? Tell me it's Titanic. Does that count as a rom com?
You know, it's like a dramatic rom com.
Yeah, it's not really a comedy at all.
Not really comedy.
Oh, I guess that's horrible.
That's tragic to say that it's comedy.
It is. No,
I think one of my favorites is I love The Proposal. I love What to Expect When You're Expecting.
Oh, interesting. Some of my faves.
What about you? What's your favorite genre?
It's horror movies. I only watch horror movies.
I can't believe that.
There's an element of romantic comedy in a lot of horror movies, though.
Really?
Yeah. Kind of. It just sadly ends in death most of the time.
It's like a romantic tragedy. It's
kind
like
of.
The
like
new age Shakespeare.
Right? Yeah, it totally is. Mostly
someone should make
scary.
Romeo and Juliet as a horror.
Like a horror movie. Oh, that's a great idea. Like a zombie-style Romeo and Juliet.
Yes. Loving
that's
that.
That's copyrighted right now. Copyright.
Too bad we just told everybody our idea.
But I did the copyright sign.
Yeah,
so.
Patented.
Cool. Okay, what do we got? I missed that one. That one looked good. Is there somewhere we can see
Hold
all
on.
The comments?
Oh, what's your favorite color?
Oh, my favorite color? Oh, I don't know. I think it changes all the time. Like, right now it's gold.
Gold?
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever heard it.
It's so fly. What about you?
Oh, I'm going to say it changes, but I've consistently loved, like, bright orange.
You know what? That's an awesome color. Did you ever, in the 90s or early 2000s, have bright orange pants?
I did not.
You didn't? Remember when, like, baggy orange pants were big?
I do.
I definitely wore that.
Really?
Yeah.
Now, all of a sudden, I have a strong desire to have bright orange pants. Because 90s is coming back in.
It is.
As we were talking about earlier.
Yeah.
When we met about an hour ago.
We were both grunged out.
Yeah. I got my flannel on.
Yeah, she's flanneled out. I have these dungarees on.
Those are awesome. Yeah. That's one thing I noticed right away when you walked by. I was like, she has rad style.
Oh, this girl.
Style points.
I saw her on stage and she was so cute. And she was sound checking. So cute.
Oh. This is my girl. We're going to get along. I can tell. We're just going to, like, compliment each other back and forth.
Yeah, and then by the end of it, we'll have a movie.
Right. Yeah, we'll make a
romantic
movie.
Comedy.
Horror. All right, Lee, let's see what else we got. Favorite things to do on tour.
What is your favorite thing to do on tour?
What is my favorite thing to do on tour? We love... I mean, I guess it's always changing. We just love to kind of
find... I like the red on your eyes. That's
Thank
really nice.
Thank you. Thanks.
I like that.
My makeup gal,
like
Michelle,
that.
She makes me look so good with my eyeballs.
It is really cool. Go,
makes
Michelle.
Makes blue stand out, you know?
Does
if you,
it?
What's good for brown eyes?
I don't even know. Brown.
Brown, probably.
Brown on brown.
Brown. Keeping it... Yeah, I like
keeping
it.
Keeping it brown. I like that. That's really cute. Going back to
things things to do on tour. I don't know. I love to try food. Good food from, like, when people tell you about a really good local place.
Like, do you ever watch Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives?
We do. And
do you ever follow that up?
Absolutely.
Amazing.
Do you?
We've done that a few times.
And it's fun.
And it's so good. And some places are amazing.
Mm-hmm. And it's like, I don't know, especially when we've watched this show and then we make a list of like, okay, yeah. When we're in Chicago, yeah, we're going to
totally.
And it makes it like this special experience.
I know.
Because we like, because it was on TV.
Yeah,
it was on TV.
You invest your time, get yeah. some good eats out of it.
But what yeah. about you?
Favorite thing to do on tour? Well, it used to be. I used to play video games all the time. Mm-hmm. A little less time to do that now.
Yes, because you have, yeah. what's your daughter's name?
Her name's Rocket.
Rocket.
She,
shut up. That is
my
so
video game
cute.
Partner now, but
that is so adorable.
A little less time to do it. Do you play Skyrim? I know you did like some cosplay and stuff.
I do. I love doing cosplay. I love dressing up. And I have to say, I never play the games anymore.
Yeah, like, you don't have time. Yeah.
There's no time. But
I wanted to ask you that question because honestly, Skyrim took up a huge part of my life for a while.
Really?
It actually got so bad that I would like disappear off the face of the planet for like 6 hours. And there was, I had like, we called it Rimmon. And it was like, oh, she's Rimmon. Like, she's.
Oh my gosh.
So I actually had to get rid of my disc because it was really troubling.
Oh no!
But needless to say, I loved all your videos.
Well, I love the epic music in them.
Oh yeah,
I'm like, and then
yeah.
I love dress up. Like that might be one of my favorite things about tour is that I get to put on a costume every night.
I actually got a glimpse of some of her costumes, and they look crazy. I'm so pumped. Okay, wait. So here's something: when you watch a movie, do you pay attention to the score?
Absolutely.
Interesting.
Yeah. It's like a bucket list thing of mine. Someday I want to score a film.
That would be amazing. I can't believe you haven't done that yet.
I know. Actually, I'm going to take a little bit of time off the road to hopefully do that this year.
That would be amazing.
So,
what kind of movie? A rom-com?
You know, rom-coms, the music is...
You guys do, like, the fantasy
I want to do, like, yeah. the... Yeah, like, a Harry Potter type.
Yeah.
Or, like, a...
That would be amazing.
Or, you know, Hunger Games. Like, something epic and...
Yeah.
Like that.
That would be incredible.
Yeah.
What about
What's your favorite score of all time? I'm going to have to say...
Titanic.
No, that does have great music. I love Pirates of the Caribbean.
I've never actually, like, zeroed in on the score. Is it so good?
It's so good.
Oh,
anything written by John Williams. He
okay.
has an annual concert
Crazy.
At the Hollywood Bowl. It
Crazy.
Sells out every year.
Whoa.
So, but
he
it's
does
like,
all his scores?
Yeah, he'll perform live, and the orchestra plays, and the videos will play on a giant
Whoa.
Screen. And it's, like,
That's cool.
Harry Potter.
What an experience.
Star Wars. Like,
wow.
all those, like,
yeah.
epic scores. But what about you? What are other things off the road that you like to kind of, like, invest your art in?
It's... Mostly art, yeah. Like, I do a lot of comic-style art, and I work on paintings.
You're a painter!
But the style's really simple, right? It's, like, comic art. I'm a big fan of comics. Like, I'm reading, I don't know if anybody reads comics or graphic novels out there, but read Saga, and read Lock and Key. There's some really good ones. Or Wicked and Divine is a new one that's really great. But it's just a simple form of art that can explain so much in a simple one frame, right? You can get so much emotion out of just like a pair of cartoon eyes. So
I'm
not
cool.
like a great artist by any means, but I love drawing that kind of art.
I'm gonna have to see this. Have you posted some on like your Instagram?
I sold some like limited edition stuff, and like I'm working on some unreleased stuff too that eventually I'll do a show or something. But I've
an art show
someday.
Oh.
I'm saving up art for that because I think how many pieces do you think you need to do an art show?
30? I don't know. I think
50.
Well, and also you can invite, like, what if you invited other guest artists?
Interesting.
Like, it's kind of like
I
your
like
main
that.
Thing, but you're like, that stick figure over there was done by Lindsay
yeah.
Sterling.
I would love a Lindsay Sterling